Now, for my inspirational moment, I have to shout out Rhodesia Elam. Rhodesia Elam, she's a sophomore media studies major and one of my close friends, man. I can go to Rhodesia about anything, and she's a worker. She came to me over the summer, and she told me that she wanted to be a freelance journalist and that she wanted to start a blog. I was determined about starting that blog. We linked up. We were doing some stuff over, you know, this past first semester. I had her covering some events. I know y'all saw her at the basketball game. She told me y'all been saying that y'all saw her at the Benedict game with my big computer. So, man, she's going to be doing more and more of that, man. Rhodesia's doing phenomenal things. And the inspirational one about Rhodesia is she wrote about self-doubt. And be honest, everyone has self-doubt. And Rhodesia, and I don't think she minds me saying this, because she wrote about it in the article, by the way. You should read it. HC Post. But she was dealing with self-doubt in even writing her first article. Self-doubt will get you, man. We all deal with self-doubt. Like the article title says, I deal with self-doubt. She deals with self-doubts. Man, the biggest and greatest people deal with self-doubt, man, because sometimes we can be our worst enemy. But one thing helps you deal with self-doubt, helps you conquer self-doubt, is taking a leap of faith. There's sometimes you gotta take a leap and make things happen for yourself and not allow your inner insecurities or doubts to take you over. In the article, which I urge you to read, is on HBCU Pulse. You can go to my page and her page and HBCU Pulse to see the article. But she talks about how she was apprehensive about writing and she knew she had all the talent, all the ability. It was just something that was not having her write. So I was patient with her. And we sat down, we wrote together, man. Sometimes you gotta take a leap of faith. Also, you have to have friends, man. I was down last week. I know y'all probably saw me on the yard. I was a little bit down, but I'm back now. And the reason why I'm back is because of friends, man. Self-doubt, depression, feeling down about yourself, feeling like you're not as great as others. It happens, man. It happens sometimes. But one thing that helps is that you have to realize and understand there's a higher power watching over you. And then also, be around the right people that can understand you, that feel your pain, and that are invested in your health and your growth, man. Shout out to everyone that checked on me last week. Shout out to all my friends. And big shout out to Rhodesia. She's in the 1,000 views on an article club. Her first article. So shout out to Rhodesia.